not funny TV personality, Pinoy Big Brother alumnus and model, Andre Brouillette.
Wow, Andre, you can tell that these candidates are definitely bringing the heat. And although I think that they all ace this segment, only three of them have outshined the rest of the field.
Yes, Christy, I definitely agree. Before we find out who's that top three, let me ask for the envelope. May I please request for the envelope?
Round of applause for you.
lastly, not the least, we have Roscoe Dickinson, our executive president of Manhunt International.
Round of applause for the judges.
Once again, thank you to our esteemed panel of judges. Now, the winner of Manhunt International will not only get the honor and recognition, the title also comes with a significant bit of history. In 1993, two men by the name of Roscoe Dickinson, an Australian, and Alex Liu, a Singaporean, joined forces and resources to establish Manhunt International. They shared the same passion in creating a venue for male models to showcase their talent and skills on a global stage. That same year, the first ever Manhunt International Male Model Contest was staged in Australia.
From then on, Manhunt grew to become the world's most enduring and prestigious male model contest. And it's unfortunate that one of the founders has passed away, but their legacy lives on as Roscoe still continues what they have started. And now, 27 years later, under the stewardship of Mr. Dickinson, Manhunt International continues to flourish in many parts of the globe.
That's right, Andre. So I guess it's not only a piece of history, but a story of success as well.
Yes, I couldn't agree more. By the way, I'm quite curious with how the delegates have been doing. The delegates are learning travel from their respective countries and arrived here in the Philippines 7 days ago. So what was their schedule like?
Well, Andre, just like any contest, the male models plunged into action right away. Later in the show, we will see several highlights of their activities. And one of the important activities they needed to hurdle is, of course, the pre-judging. Now, here's an expert of their pre-judging activity. Let's all take a look.